One of the challenges our customers face is the need to start with a general question and then move to a more specific question. Our custom products are perfect in this application. You can start with a general assay and then create a more focused assay. A more economical assay allows you to start with a small number of samples for your general question and then move efficiently to a large number of samples that you can ask a very specific question about while keeping the same technology in use through the whole experiment. All of our catalog products and all of our custom products are printed using the same technology. Making oligonucleotides on a planar support allows extremely precise process control, and so our oligos start out as being the highest quality in the industry. During each production run, we perform in-process QC and then a final destructive QC on a sample from the run, where we can see if any step of the manufacturing process did not go correctly. Agilent's custom and catalog products are made using exactly the same process. This means that the customer can begin with a catalog product or begin with a custom product, and then they can change that product as they move through. They can change the assay and the experiment they're performing while maintaining exactly the same basic content. They can be assured that the results they get from generations of products or from iterations of their design will be consistent. One of the key aspects of our custom program is the Sure Design web application. This allows our customers to design assays exactly as they wish. In the large majority of cases, the tools that we provide online for free are sufficient for you to design the assay that you want. You put in your genes of interest and we create a microarray or a target enrichment library that fits your needs.
What SureSelect allows us to do is really get down to the root of the problem that we're studying at the Hussman Institute, which is what are the genetic variants underlying these complex diseases? So whether it be autism or Parkinson's or Alzheimer's, SureSelect is a product that crosses the borders of those diseases. One of the things that allows this flexibility is the use of the bioinformatic tool for design, the SureDesign software. So this allows us to input any regions of interest in order to target them. And so this has been useful for us as follow-up studies, for example, in GWAS studies that have implicated hundreds of regions of the genome. We're able to upload those and get a design back in less than a day and get us on our way doing research.
There are certain situations where the design is more complicated. In these cases, our application specialist will be able to help you either to use the SureDesign tool or in fact to connect back to the R&D team that built those tools in the first place to provide some extra customization for you.